Well, we're out here in the Fox 8 front yard, and for the first time this year, I'll get closer. You see all of that? That is not dirt, my friends. Those are muckleheads, and they have appeared. Let's take a closer look. Let's see if some of them will allow me to get close enough for a good look-see. Oh, here we go. Whee! They look like mosquitoes, but for those of you that are brand new to Cleveland, don't worry. They have no moving mouth parts. They don't bite. They just come out to mate for 24 to 48 hours, and then you'll find them heaped around in big piles.